it. He just doesn't use it properly. He'll eat it and roll on.
Well,
no, he could eat that stuff.
That's fine. Oh, no!
Yeah, that's fine. Ah-ha! Oh, he gets into it.
Ew, he died.
I think these boxes were originally made so you could, like, stick them in a windowsill or something. You know what I mean? Like,
ow!
Blown all over. Ow! I'm bleeding!
You gotta not be anywhere near him.
You think?
I know! Aww, oh, here, let me get you into it. Here, I'll help you. There you go.
I'm bleeding. Yeah, where'd it go?
He got into my thumb.
Yeah, I
saw it. Oh, you remember what we were doing?
Oh my god, yes.
Did you know that video?
I don't have my iPad on me.
And yes. A little fishing pole with a piece of elastic and a furry little buggy mouse or whatever. And he flings it somewhere and it slides off the like, thing and holds on to him.
Oh, every time I get this box, I get in the way.
I pick it up all the way, put it back, and get
it out. Sarah! Where's the other one like this?
Yeah, I see a little kid shoe hanging out anywhere. Do you see it? Wow, I have a lot of jeans, don't I? There are other ones.
I need like hardcore skinny jeans. So
I own like one pair of skinny jeans and they won't fit you unless you're size 4 and girls.
I only have 2.
You're like a size 70. You want to make size 70 skinny jeans?
Oh, it's Ding Dong. What is that? Oh, Ding Dong. I set up myself a lead pencil today.